speak student.
Using the discriminant, a la Shmoop. It's never okay to discriminate, but you can definitely use the discriminant to help answer some of life's most difficult questions. In the quadratic formula, b squared minus 4ac is the discriminant. The discriminant determines the nature and number of solutions of a quadratic equation. If b squared minus 4ac is positive, there will be two distinct real solutions. If b squared minus 4ac is 0, there will be one distinct real solution. But if b squared minus 4ac is negative, there are no real solutions. No real numbers will answer the problem. None. Don't even try to make one up. It won't happen. Let's get quadratic for a couple of examples.
Which movie should we see?
Our first example is x squared plus 3x plus 5 equals 0. Plugging these bad boys into the discriminant, b squared minus 4ac, we get 3 squared minus 4 times 1 times 5. This simplifies to 9 minus 20, which is negative 11, and this is less than 0, so there are no real solutions. What does no real solutions mean? Well, if we take a look at the graph, the parabola does not touch the x-axis at any x value, so it's not real. For our second example, we have the equation x squared minus 6x minus 10 equals 0. Plugging this into the discriminant, it looks like 6 squared minus 4 times negative 10 times 1. This is 36 plus 40, which is 76. 76 is greater than 0, so there are two distinct real solutions to this problem. By looking at the graph, we can see that there are two real solutions because the parabola touches the x-axis at two distinct x values. Okay, so the magic discriminant ball might not be able to help you with some of life's biggest questions, but using the discriminant can help you ace your next math test.
Oh boy!
Subscribe to check out more equally fantabulous videos. You should see the subscribe button just below this one. If you're having trouble locating it, we recommend you watch our video, How to Find the Subscribe Button.